total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. And now, charisma. What is it made of? Unlike the clean, wholesome America you may recall, the wasteland will be a distrustful place, full of unsavory characters and few morals. Earning the trust of your fellow man is an often overlooked key to survival. One way to prove your trustworthiness is through fair commercial exchange. Your renowned charisma will enable more favorable bartering. Don't get greedy now. Use your charismatic nature to negotiate your way out of tense moments. Having friends is always of value. How else do I find friends, you may wonder? You may find an impromptu cocktail hour helps to ease social stress. Your charisma will help you avoid the perils of addiction, but not the immediate effects of drink. So practice moderation, or you'll find out who your real friends are the hard way. You will find that even wild animals can be charmed by your charisma. Looks like you've found a new pal. Oh, don't get carried away there, big fella. So you see, taking the charismatic approach is more than just good manners. Working with man's best friend into more loyal companions will convincing others to act on your behalf and regularly study your Vault-Tec provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Thank you. wish I knew what the Institute really wanted up here.
Hi.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my wife.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
I hope those gunners are as good as their word. Thank you so much.
Easy living, this.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
More raiders? Fine.
We really are grateful for the help.
this race. Ironmaiden is still in the lead. Atomic Dreams is still hanging in. Bob's your uncle is coming up fast. This race is really heating up. Coming up next, Lady Lovelace takes on the Iron Maiden in a head-to-head match. You don't want to miss this. Pipe down out there. We got a race on. Back to the track. Don't forget Boston Blaster. He's pulled this out before. Damn it! Screw this!
Bad move!
One's got a beat on us!
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. That last trader who came through here was telling me about the Ghoul Farm, the one west of Salem. He said they got a tarberry bog set up in an old swing.
Hey, good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
Tarberry bog. Wish I'd brought that.
stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Hey. I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.